Hello, my good friends, and welcome to week 7. This week we're engaging in a discussion, and that's all we're going to do really is do that discussion. So since the load is light, I want you to pay some extra special attention to your paper. So that's why I'm having you watch those tutorials and get the APA study guides going on along with Val at Purdue and everything else, because I want your paper to be perfect. While the whole thing is coming down in terms of perfection, this is how we're going to make this week work. We're going to come over to the content area, and we're going to get into the circumstance of getting your discussion ready. And the discussion is a particularly useful tool for us to engage in, because once you click on content and go to week 7 and read the overview, you're going to learn you have been grouped by different topics. For example, Atanya, Reese, and Michaela will discuss the amount of persons under correctional control from the reading of last week, the Comprehensive Incarcerated Persons Reform Act. We did that last week because we wanted to learn of some of the various reforms that have gone on, and that was a recent one that occurred in New York, and it also gave us a nice historical overview of some of the various correctional movements that we've been engaged in over time. Why did we do that reforming over time and repeat it many times over? Because there was one thing we just couldn't get it right. We tried the first time, didn't get it right, tried the second time to get it right. It's one of those situations that getting it right never was and never will be. It's really wild doing these videos. I hope you're enjoying them. Basically, what I'm trying to do is get you tuned into the fact that we can make this fun while we're getting some learning accomplished. Hey, if you have any questions regarding your discussion, give me a call, because I'll be happy to help you out. See you then. Bye-bye.